Okay, welcome back, guys. Welcome to Spider Out. Not Spider Out. Spider-Man 2. Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Okay. Oh no.
Mouth. I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough.
No, what are you doing? Oh. Oh, no. No! Shoot, bro, this game is hard. This is not amazing.
After all the times I've helped you, oh. I figured you'd just return the favor for once.
Oh my lord.
I'm gonna punch you out myself.
Oh no.
Definitely sharp.
How I missed that. Sure, how I missed that ball. I'm gonna
can't let him stay up there forever.
Oh Pete. Okay. No, how? Dude, the parrot gonna kill me. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
No, what are you doing?
He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him!
No! No, 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 no! Shoot, Bo!
Web should slow him down long enough for me to zip to him.
No! Oh my god.
If I get close enough!
No! No, I'm really dead. I'm dead. Oh my god. No, but dude, this is actually hard. Like, holy crap. How? No. No.
Can't let him stay up there forever. I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough.
No, no. Oh my god. Oh my god, fucking finally.
Time for your medicine.
God, that boss fight was actually hard, but like, holy crap. So that was my like, crack when I went close to it, like, and yelled. Like, holy.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
Oh, it's before he lost it.
I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Fascinating. It is when his arm got taken off.
That landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Oh no.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Crap.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
Oh, no.
I think there's some EMF kiosks around here.
He addicted to it.
Promotion at the fish market, folks. Involving Lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the room. But lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. In quotes. All right, kids, panic out.
Okay.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her artist. Good enough.
And now I can festival, that means I will only have
to. My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Yeah, dude, that boss fight, Jesus, was difficult. Omega Nat on like freaking, what is it? The hardest difficulty. Studio.
I don't like thieves.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? I'm just so beat from Lizard Ragnar.
Oh, crap. Crap, crap.
They don't have that many guns.
Copy that.
Can't go out the windows. Down. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Basement.
Please don't squeak. Thank you.
They have a basement?
Pete's workbench. Web shooters. Perfect.
What? Shoot, Paul. That's not Peter. That's not. Who? That's. Oh, that's not Pete. Oh, that's not Peter. MK can use her web shooter to web hunters to the environment with that. With, What it? La. Woo! Oh my lord, Bo. This game.
Hey, the hell's going on out there? Please don't you. Tell me to shush. Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
Yeah, I completely forgot about that.
Listen up. The spider's not alone.
God.
We're losing time anyway. Spider. Hang on. Let's check. Hope Pete's still behind there.
Oh my lord, bro.
You fight! Move in! Everyone else! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. She will be nearby.
Checking it out.
Bring them both to me.
You must be close to the spider. We'll hear from them when they're finished.
Where did he go?
That was...
I need you to come. Miles,
look up.
Go after him.
Sorry, I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
Not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ. Spider-Man! It's me!
Oh.
He just threw a manhole cover at me.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He's stuck outside Queensborough Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Have a move.
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
He's not, dude. He's not, Miles. He's gone, bro. He's addicted. My favorite tutor. But there's a lot of hunters, like holy. No, MJ, that's not smart, MJ! Shoot.
MJ! MJ, are you okay?
Yeah. But I don't see Pete.
No, I'm playing. Peter!
I don't want to hurt you! Where are you going?
Ah, right there.
Stop! You're gonna flood the tunnel!
Yeah, are you in here, my MJ? That's not smart. He killed you. Peter? Pee-pee? Oh.
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be. Oh my.
Yeah. No! Don't tell me I have to redo that all over again, Bo. I do.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't. I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
He's weaker on the ground.
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
Is that fear?
Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
I gotta see.
This might sting a little.
Oh, hell no.
I wasn't trying to hurt you.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh. No, fuck. Run. Run. MJ, MJ, MJ. Oh, shit. Go, MJ. How do we take it off of him?
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
No, he.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Shit. We have no more Spider-Man. We have no Spider-Man. Shoot. Peter is Venom. Oh, turn it into Venom. Did anybody hear the... Huh? Where?
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Did it be a new article from Mary Jane Washington?
Hugo Web Alert. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
She was trying to let you read it, Peter, but you did that. No. This is insane. What's up with the Spider-Man report of legend about the city of Edwin Parker acting in reckless property damage finance?
MJ, what are you doing?
Yeah, that's you, Pete. That's you, buddy. He's not.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
Yeah.
That suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
Yeah.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Wow.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry. Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you. For being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Wow.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Wow. Okay. I'll let you guys go. I'm gonna make a video right after this. I'm gonna keep playing. It's getting there. Wow. But this game is incredible, though. Like, I don't want to say anything bad about this game, but there's some like bugs and stuff that they can easily update and patch and like. Do stuff, but like this game is so far incredible masterpiece. I have nothing really bad. I have really nothing bad to say about this. The story, is incredible. But the only thing I want is I want Miles to feel like he is somebody, like have Peter actually have help. Or I feel like he has someone else, another Spider-Man to help. Like Miles, like not ain't getting that much love. But at the same time, I get the story what they're doing. Like Peter was trying to help, and then he got a symbiote, and then he angry. I get it, but I feel like Miles should have a little bit more in the story. But hey, without that. The game is phenomenal, but I mean, the game is still phenomenal. This game is still a masterpiece, but like, that a little critique I have, and the bugs could be fixed. But that's really all I have about this game so far. Like, no bad about it. It just one small critique I have with the story so far, but Miles should be in the story a lot more and stuff. But to be honest, it's fine because. The rest of the story is overcome that anyways, but I feel like Miles should have a little bit more. But the story overcome that still. But I think he should have a little more. If you guys know what I mean. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, don't like, comment below, subscribe, post, don't forget about the syndromes. and I talk about it on the next video, but let's continue with the story. Let's go.